In this video, I will show you how to manage the Rumba window layout. So in the default layout, you will find different windows. Like on the left, you have the channel view with all the different control channels. On the right, you have the node list with all the objects and assets you have created. On the bottom right, you have the tool window with the current tool attributes. On the bottom, you have the layer list and the timeline. On the extra bottom, you have the frame range to choose which range of the animation you want to display in the timeline. In the Windows menu, you will find extra windows like the curve editor, the library for poses and clips, the script editor, the settings window, the shortcuts manager, and you can also create extra viewports if you need. If by mistakes you close a window, you can find it in the Windows menu. On the top right, you will have a shortcut to directly open the curve editor or the settings view, for example. Okay, so let's modify this default layout. You can use this icon pop out to extract any window, and then you can move it, you can place it wherever you like, for example here, or you can put it on the top of another window, and in this case you will have tabs to select the windows. You can move it on an extra screen if you need to. Once you're happy with your layout, you can save it using Windows Save Default Layout. Doing this, it will save your layout configuration in your home directory. It means every time you will open an animation project, it will open with your own layout. Thank you.